Hey guys, I'm Jason with Tennis Warehouse, and I'm sitting with WTA player Nicole Gibbs. We're talking about the clash today. Nicole actually made the switch to this racket. Nicole, can you give us a little background on you making the switch and like working with the Wilson team and what you liked about the clash?
Yeah, for sure. So they just got a demo of the clash to me actually early on in December, which would normally be a little bit late in the game to be looking to make a switch, but I thought I'd give it a go. I was previously on the blade, and so I liked that racket pretty well, but I hit a few balls with this one and it felt a little bit different to me. I just felt more security in my shot. I felt like I was getting a more consistent ball, and right away I knew it was the one that I wanted to switch to for 2019.
So the first time hitting with the clash, what were your first thoughts right when you picked it up and hit a first ball with it?
I think something I noticed right off the bat with the clash was that I was getting a more consistent ball. So I think I was getting a little bit extra depth versus my previous frame, and I just had a little bit better control of exactly where the ball was landing in the court. I like to say that on my previous frame, sometimes, you know, I wasn't sure if it was me or the racket, and now I for sure know it's me and I can make the adjustment if I'm not hitting the ball as well as I'd like to.
Nice. And so when you made the switch from the blade to the clash, did you mess around with the specs, or do you kind of keep it the same, or are you playing in stock form?
Yeah, I think because I had such a condensed period of time to demo the racket, I wanted to change as few variables as possible to really get a feel for the new racket without changing too much at once. So we kept my swing weight pretty similar to my previous frame. It's a little bit lighter for me. And then the string and tension kept exactly the same. I'm still doing the Alu Power 125 gauge in the mains and the Wilson gut in the cross.
Speaking of string, how often are you restringing? Or, is it per match? Are you doing between practices? How often are you doing the restrings?
So I restring a lot. I don't think it would necessarily be that way if it weren't for my father, who's like very obsessive about my equipment. I like to call him my equipment manager, jokingly. But he's very passionate about fresh strings for every practice, every match, which is a lot more frequent than a lot of my friends on tour who might string more like once a week or twice a week. But for me, it's every single practice I have a new set of strings.
Thanks for taking the time, Nicole. And if you want to check out the Wilson Clash and demo one, go to tenniswarehouse.com.